Oh, cute. Yep, there are gravestones. Cool. Of course, we've got some kind of monster or booby trap, right?
Oh, yep, there it is.
Yep, there it is. But check this out. If you head this direction, look at that. It looks like a gigantic tower sculpture or something.
Yeah,
so I'm heading out to that now. Whatever may go wrong, may go wrong. It's probably swarming with mobs. And there is a giraffe. Yeah, check out the giraffe right here. That's pretty. Hey, that's cute. Alright, well, here's this, I guess, another battle tower, yeah. So I wonder what this up with the sculpture here. That's really cool, except for all the rendering noise. That looks like a ruin, but it's probably going to have chests and mobs in it. But it's shaped like a dude. I'm going to poke a hole in it. See what kind of trouble I can get into. It's solid. Huh. What a neat ruin. It really looks like a guy holding this spear. I'm totally certain there's got to be some reason for it and something hiding inside, right? Going up into his guts. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything in there. So there's a little house. There's a house occupied. Yeah. Alright, is that you over there? There's one away from him. There's another battle tower, right? Yeah. So there's another ruin above the hillside here behind it. That almost looks like a clearing. Yep, it's a clearing, which is probably going to be haunted and stuff like that. Yeah, totally different world. And there's a house on top, but I know there's going to be something wrong with probably with all that underneath the house. Very careful here, and you're going to see if there's lava underneath. And there's stones underneath. Probably a dungeon. And the stones are there. Yep. There's a spider dungeon underneath the house. So the best way in. Oh, this whole hill, I bet it's a hidden trap. How much do you want to make a bet to show that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. How much do you want to make a bet? Just going this way. I don't have a cover. I'm going to use three stones to get it. It's going to be like a hollow hill. Yep, there's the wall of the dungeon. Alright, let's see what happens. It's a nice big space with some wooden. Come on, in here if you haven't gotten through yet. Alright, looks like we're going on in here. You ready to fight?
Yeah.
Oh, man, that's cool. Alright. There's a bear up here. I'm not taking crap out of anybody. You all need to die. All of you guys. Stop rattling your bones on me. I'm in it and it's really upsetting me. Uh-oh, something has to be destroyed. Yep, they just quickly appear as you move past the building and more and more guys. Pretty well broken, but you need to probably get out. If I'm taking this kind of damage, you're not going to last to be taking on me. Go to retreat and heal up.
Alright.
Yes, and I can see myself. Yes. Spider sometimes going to it, you're not in the block, and you hit them in the hip. Oh, that is cool. It's just really looks like an old spider. It's very well done. Second time. An explorer there. Actually, that was fun. We had a few in the day and I was like, what's that? And we took care of that, so we were going to burst into flames and get out of the car. Oh, but it's raining, so we're not going to be so strong. It's not going to be any different from the car. Well, that was neat. Another web design. I think it was neat.